Praise the Lord. My name is Brother John from Atokiri, Ipaja, Lagos. I'm here to glorify the name of the Lord for what God has done for my life. Because some years back, I have been suffering. For me, let me just call this Holy Church here. Last week Sunday, I was using my brother's bike. Then I saw one mommy. She said she'd take her down to this place. When I took her down here, she started preaching to me. Just like she saw what really happened to me. Although, on third verse, she was asking me, my brother, why are you not going to church? I said, mommy, it is well. That's what I said to her. Mommy, it is well. She said, okay. She told me one of two reasons. She now asked me to come on Thursday, which I was here last week Thursday. So I have been suffering for a job for a long time. So as I was here on Thursday, she asked me to buy the prayer water. When I buy the prayer water, when I go home, I pray on it, like the prayer point she gave me, that you say, thank you, Jesus. I use it. Around 6 o'clock in the evening, one man called me. Hello, Brother John. I got your number from Mommy Ayo. He said, you know so much about fish work. I said, yes, sir. And I said, okay, I want you to come and manage my farm. I said, okay, praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. Secondly, there's one man I've been working for a long time ago like that. He was also holding a fish farm. He has suspended me for a long time ago. Although he gave me a department to stay, but yet he doesn't want to see my wife. Each time he comes to the house, I find out that my wife is there with me. He's always troubling me. I will kiss you out. I'll send you away. Some of that. Okay. And this man I met, secondly, he just gave me a room and parlor self-contained. And that's one. Secondly, yesterday, Saturday, this is my new boss that just get me a new job. He's calling me, okay, John, come and follow me down to Ikoyi. I said, okay, sir. But on my way going, I'm already preparing. I was in the kitchen preparing something to eat. My former Oga called me, John, where are you? I said, I said, okay, please wait at home. I'm coming to pick you. You are starting back with me. I said, praise the Lord. I am here to glorify the name of the Lord for what God has done for me so much. And I really appreciate what God has really done in this ministry. I'm here to, but I can't tell you. If I start the story, will you end today? Hallelujah. Praise the Lord.
Amen. Arakunrin adupe l'Olorun pe iya ti jawon lopolopo ṣugbọn lọjọ Sunday to koja awọn gbọmọ ma kan wa sin to wa sun fun awọn to sin kan wa lọjọ bo ti se ọjọ to tele ose ni pa awọn wa sinu ipade yi ni irole re ise ta awọn ti wa fun opolopo gba opolopo odun enikan pe awọn lori ago oni wa gba ise ile ta awọn ti n gbe won ti yọ awọn lenu lati ile won kuro nibe eni na fun awọn ni ile gbigbe o fun awọn ni ise se nigba to te ni ose to tutele ẹni tó lé wọn kúrò níbi iṣẹ́ àkọ́kọ́ tẹ́lẹ̀ ó tún pè wọ́n padà ó wá di ọ̀gá méjì ń pè wọ́n sínú iṣẹ́ méjì lórúkọ jésù àṣeyìn ni yóò jẹ́ o